Let's begin by letting the following letters represent the boys and the girls. Now I'm going to take this task of selecting a four-person committee and break it into two stages. The first stage will be to select two boys for the committee, and the second stage will be to select two girls for the committee. Stage one, in how many ways can we select two boys for the committee? Well, before we can answer this question, we must answer a different question first. Does order matter here? For example, is selecting boys B and E different from selecting boys E and B? And the answer here is no. Order does not matter. We are still selecting the same two boys. So if order does not matter, we are dealing with a combination question, and we have a nice formula for that. Now let's return to stage one. In how many ways can we select two boys? Well, we have five boys to choose from, and we are choosing two of them. We can accomplish this in five choose two ways, or five see two ways. Similarly, we have four girls, and we want to choose two of them. We can accomplish this in four choose two ways. So the total number of ways to accomplish both stages will be equal to the product of these values. So our task now is to evaluate this. Well, using our formula, we see that this is equal to the following, which is equal to 10 times 6, which is equal to 60. So our answer is C.